Thank you so much, Andrea. We have a question from Francesco Marmo. Please, Francesco.
Okay, Andrea, thank you for the beautiful presentation. I like so much your idea of combining bending and tensegrity structures. And my question is about form finding. So usually form finding can be done with a force density method in which you linearize every equation. But what happens if in case you have angles as a parameter, can you linearize equations? And
Yes, so you need to redefine a stress, define a generalized stress matrix, which is something I'm trying. I started working on it, so it should be possible. I don't know if you get a linear equation, but probably you need to switch between. There are some techniques for form finding. The problem here is you have simultaneously tension and compression, so it's a little bit more complicated with respect to tensile structure or Masonry structure. And then you need usually what is done is to switch between equilibrium operator and stress operator, which are defined as these are known terminology in the literature. And so you need to define a stress operator. Equilibrium operator is easy to generalize it in this case, but the stress operator is a little bit harder to generalize for these stick and spring elements. For example, yes, that's quickly a quick answer, let's
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.